We are in the middle of a global health emergency, but we are also...
There are now more than 500,000 confirmed cases of COVID-19 and more than 20,000 deaths. These are tragic numbers, but let's also remember that around the world, more than 100,000 people have recovered. No country can fight alone. We can only fight together. We're only at the beginning of this fight. We need to stay calm, stay united, and work together.
Affected peoples in Nigeria, thank you.